a Grammy-nominated singer launched into stardom after her appearance on American Idol. But the transformation wasn't easy for our next guest, gospel singer Mandisa. And she's going to explain the title of her new album, Overcomer. First of all, it's my go-to when I'm having a hard moment and a hard day. I'm right in there with you. I love you.
I love you.
You actually wrote it, right, to a friend of yours was sick with breast cancer, and you wanted her to have something to get her through, right?
I did, yeah. My friend Keisha, she didn't just have breast cancer. She was battling it while she was pregnant.
Oh.
And surely, I mean, it's a big enough battle by itself, but to be carrying a child at the same time, I just wanted a song that would help her to stay in the fight and to not give up, no matter her circumstances.
Mm, so. What a gift to her.
Now, this is the first time you two have met face-to-face, but you have a connection.
We do.
Tell us about that.
So I will never forget my first audition on American Idol. It was the debut of season 5, and it was in Chicago, and I did not know that Simon made comments about my weight until after I left the room. So I found out as I watched the premiere episode, and you went to bat for me. You were on The View, and I'll never forget.
Right. Well, first, here is Simon on American Idol.
Oh.
Do we have a bigger stage this year?
She's got like a Frenchie.
Forget
power.
Frenchie, she's like France.
So after he said that, you went on TV the next day and said what?
Of course I said, well, first of all, what a jerk he was for saying something like that. But how awful. I mean, your talent far exceeds any pithy comment that he would make. And I absolutely love you. And I know that you've lost a lot of weight, but nothing due to his remarks. I know you lose it for a totally different reason.
But you appreciated that, Mandisa,
right? Yeah.
What
did it mean to you?
Well, I appreciate it now because it's been 7 years. I've come a long way. Oh, it stung bad. Yeah, I mean, imagine the worst things that you think about yourself and then imagine them on national television.
Where everybody could see
it.
Well, you are an overcomer and you owe a lot of it to Zumba. We have a brand new studio. Come on.
Yeah. Awesome.
Over here.
So you have lost 100 pounds on Zumba?
Zumba and a lot of other things, but finding a form of exercise that I love changed my life. So, wait a minute. Are we about to do it right now? I got to take my shoes off. You can't Zumba with 5-inch shoes on.
I'm going to.
Are you serious?
Should Brian and I take our heels off, too?
I think you're okay.
All right, so let's hear the music and let's see you two Zumba.
No. Bring it. Bring it.
No.
We'll be your backup.
No. Come on. Spread the love right over there. So, I'm going to teach you 3 moves.
Okay.
The one is a punchy move. So you're going to do a punch and squat.
Like this?
Squat,
punch. Got me. Don't
and then, yeah. And all right. You do, you squat and you squat and punch to your side.
Okay. See, I am.
And then
punching.
Squat, punch to your side. And then squat and hook, which is this.
Hook.
And then another hook. And then uppercut.
Let's move up just a little bit.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay, and then let me show you this move. You're going to shimmy.
Folks at home, do it along with Mandisa and us.
Other side.
I don't have much to shimmy.
Oh, wait.
Now you lost me.
Shimmy. Shimmy. And don't bite your lip. You're doing the white man bite.
I am a white man.
See, Zumba is just a form of exercise. Well, you're having a good time. You're doing good.
What about the treadmill? Have you tried anything?
Well, there's a song on my Overcomer album that's called Press On. That's my treadmill song. But Zumba is so much more fun than a treadmill.
My daughters both do Zumba at least twice a week, and they love it.
You should join them. It's fun.
I'm gonna get Mandisa size is what I'm
That's
gonna
what you should
I
do.
Am.
Yeah.
Mandisa, how do we get your your CD?
Anywhere, mainly Christian stores, but Walmart and Target and on iTunes.
Go ahead and download it right now.
You're number one on Christian Canada.
You two dance us out. Steve, let's read.
Thank you very much for joining us.
All right. Next on the rundown. Keep going.